Alright, welcome back, guys. Let's redeem ourselves. I lost two battles in the previous video. This campaign is harder than I thought it would be. But that's fine. I have a feeling things will be a lot better this time around. We have our emperor, we have our faction leader. He means business. So, let's end a turn and hope for the best. Yes, let's adopt. Lot of construction going on. Can any of these units even have an armor upgrade? Oh, these guys can get light mail. Okay, that's good to know. We have huge armies now. Alright, let's end the turn. And now, let's save. Make a second save profile, and we're gonna auto-resolve. Okay, not bad, I'll take it. This army, let's auto resolve. Good. Let's replenish these forces. Let's move these guys. Actually, let's move the capital over here. Is that gonna make my economy worse or better? Oh, better. Lay siege to this place. Guys, the ram, and then push everyone else back. Let's see what they have. We're at the gate. Wow, already through the gate. And let's send all of our melee units in. No point waiting. The AI army up to. Yeah, they don't have a battering ram. It'll take them a while to get close. Nice, we're winning so far. I have to take care of those gunners. If I get within melee range, they can't use their guns. Perfect. As long as I keep them distracted, I can take care of these guys easily. Oh wow, Dwarven Militia, these guys. Very easy to defeat. The only good melee unit they have, at least right now, are these Axemen, because the Axemen have armor penetration. Well, already a third of the enemy is down. Let's speed it up a little. Let's put it at 4.5. Oh, these guys have a bonus against cavalry. Let's go back. Wow, we've only lost 4%. Hope the AI army doesn't start using these fire elementals. It could end up killing my troops. I hate when a AI army has spellcasters. They can end up using it very, very stupidly. Nice. Killed enemy general. Love the dwarven architecture. Very immersive. A lot of furnaces, a lot of statues of dwarves. Nice, they're fleeing. This is all that remains. Yeah, this was way easier. I guess in the previous two battles, I was always really outnumbered, and now the numbers are more even. I only used a fraction of my forces. Good. Let's look at the ratios. The mounted warriors did really well. Finally, a win. Finally, some redemption. Alright, let's build a road. Alright, let's end a turn. Let's continue our expansion. There should be a settlement up here. But it looks like we've run out of money. That's fine. We're gonna lose a lot of troops soon. And then we're gonna start making money again. Let's move some of these guys. Alright, let's end the turn. Gonna try to auto-resolve this one. I mean, we lost, but the ratio is kind of good. Yeah, it's fine. I was running out of money anyway. I wanted to lose some units. Alright, let's try again. Okay, they're attacking again. How are the odds so against us? Ugh. I think we're gonna have to end it here. We already fought one battle, and then the next one we'll fight another one and take that castle. Like always, guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys on the next one.